Pardon my absence. I was not well. But our impending victory has lifted my spirit.
Is this sufficient to placate your men? Tell them what you see, sorceress.
I see a great victory. Your enemies will reveal themselves to you.
Halt!
What is in the cart?
What is in the cart? Actually, it is a bit of a surprise. A gift for tonight's festivities.
Prince Tarkmet's request.
Very nice. Well now, let's see that pretty little face.
My chambers. We have things to discuss. My sincerest apologies, my lord. I understand. You are fearful, weak.
Feast is over. To bed, men, for tomorrow we conquer.
Fortify the palace guard.
All right, that was the easy part. Everybody know what to do?
Cripple the guards.
Ignite the powder. And try not to get killed.
What are you doing here? You could get hurt.
So could you.
Stay in the wagon.
You watch yourself, Katie.
No need for concern, miss.
Oh, he's gonna pay for that.
Steal all the cakes!
Though I'm relieved to see you unharmed. I am somewhat surprised the Acadian didn't kill you.
He was after you. I was merely a pawn.
But you escaped his grasp.
I'm not without my wiles.
Yes, I'm well aware of that. Bring them. Tomorrow my victory is complete. That is your vision?
As I said, I have seen it.
Have you? I sense a change in you. You seem somehow... diminished.
I assure you, I am myself.
Good. A small demonstration shouldn't trouble you then.